What's going on, guys? Welcome back. Nocturnal Tactic Gaming. One gripe here. Week 16 Mario Kart 8 VR Chase Action. Off we go. Week 16. Last week, gold kart parts set up. Those races were not the best, but we had a lot of fun doing it. So we're going to get right back into it. 2,545 points on the board. All right. Character. Yes. Pipe Frame, Cyber Slick, MKTV, because you know how we do it. Searching for players. So anyway, what's going on? Hope everyone's having a great day, night, whenever you're watching this video. Again, week 16. 16 solid weeks of chaos, people. All right, who we got? We got Tony, Dad, Mighty, Jake, Mono, Yao, Dean, Ambrose. Ooh, some Cheese Land action. Mono with sixth place. I guess we'll just follow him. So what's been going on, guys? We got some new stuff on the channel. We got the Doom stuff. We got Destroy All Humans. Obviously, Mario Kart 8. Titanfall Tuesdays is really ramping up really nicely. Again, those matches are all recorded on Saturday night during our group up. So that's when we do those. So anyway, man, it's been so long. Oh wait, it's only been a week. I got the Red Bull flowing, as always. Come on, get this race over with. I want to win. Oh, Mono's in third now. Mono. Dun, dun, dun. So what's everyone think about the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe for the Nintendo Switch? You know, they pretty much announced just new characters. Maybe the, looks like the double item thing, possibly. I don't think that's been actually confirmed, but through screenshots of whatnot. But, all right. 2, 4, 6, 8. Ooh, we got 10. 10 in here, all right. But anyway, yeah, Nintendo Switch, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, new characters, new items. So, I don't know. We are going to get the Switch, so don't worry about that. We'll be bringing you Switch stuff. Obviously, we'll have Breath of the Wild. But I'm not sure what the how the Mario Kart, what I'm going to do, if I'm going to continue, like, maybe do, like, 1 week of this, and then 1 week of Switch, and then back and forth. But I will have new Mario Kart every Thursday for you guys, so don't worry about it. No matter what happens, I'll be bringing you the chaos, the Red Bull drinking, crazy one grape. Hitler. Whoa. All right, here we go, guys. First race. Count us down, baby. It's time to get freaky. All right. Let's see if we can do some better racing than last week. We got the pipe frame back, so I'm happy with that. Get the fuck out of my damn way. Let's get ready to rumble! Ooh, green shell. Ooh. Okay, I'm okay. Oh, we about almost had an issue there. Should we try to take him out? He's gonna try to take me out. I know he's gonna try to do it. Oh, he didn't do it. He did not launch it. Okay. Come here, Dean Ambrose. Come here, Dean Ambrose. You and I, baby. Oh, okay. He went that way. That's a good route. Oh! He's doing my moves. Where is the blue shell when you need it? Okay. Oh God. Make up a little ground there. Oh, come on. I need trip reds. A fucking coin. That's not what I need. Damn it. All right. Well. Blue shell. Come on, blue shell. OK, Okay, good. Take it off. Oh, he jumped it! Bastard! I cannot catch this motherfucker! Come on, trip reds! Trip reds! Alright, well. Green's just gonna have to do. Why did he? That was interesting. I don't know why he stopped moving. Like, you think he thought a blue shell was coming? I don't know. But if we can take the win, I'll take it. Oh, man. All right. Well, okay. Good win. Good win. He had me. He had me. I don't know why he slowed down. I don't understand, but we will take the points. What do we get? 23 points on the board. Love it. So, week 16, starting off with a bang. All right. Good deal. So when you watch these videos, you know, hit me in the comments section, you know, tell me something, you know, we could start like a topic, like a, you know, like a topic just to see how many comments we could get, you know, comment the word donuts. If you watch this video, just put the word donuts in the comment section and, you know, just let me know if you watched it. What else is coming down the pike? Man, there's so much stuff. We're pretty much doing an upload every single day, so it's, you know, it's been busy. I mean, we're, you know, we still got work life and family life, but we're pretty much trying to do the team is trying to do a video every day. So, so we're just gonna keep bringing the action. I know YouTube's algorithms and all that, and sometimes it gets kind of frustrating because, you know, we have, you know, pretty decent videos and commentary and we just don't get a whole lot of views, so. But it's just because of YouTube's way they do shit, so. But anyway, that being said, you know, hit that like button. Hit that comment section. Like, I try to do it as many times as I possibly can. Like, I try to comment on any of it. Even if the video isn't the greatest, whoa. You know, Even if the video is not the greatest, I still attempt to comment. Like, hey, nice work, you know, something. That way, you know, because I know that that's how the channel starts building. I can't believe I got hit with a shell. I'm glad I didn't take my red shell out, though, because he got wrecked as soon as he passed me, so. I love this course. Rainbow Road's probably my favorite. A piranha plant back there. Piranha plant back there. God damn it. Uh-oh. Oh, Lord. That was bad. I thought I got past it, but apparently not. Yo. Ooh, banana peel. That's a nice place to put that peel. Oh, we got distance. We got distance. Whoa! That red shell just escaped me. I don't know what happened there. All right, another first place, guys. Back-to-back first places. See, it's the pipe frame. It's all about the pipe frame. And who I'm racing. I don't know. Either way. Another 20 points on the board. Maybe with the Nintendo Switch Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, I'll do like different characters and things like that, and then keep the, you know, this series, you know, with the same setup and all that. So, what do we got going on here? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 of us. Very nice. Ooh. Couple randos, couple Royal Raceways, one water park, and whatever that Four Seasons, I don't know what that one is. I don't remember what that course is called. Alright, what's it gonna be? Royal Raceway? Oh, called it! So let's see, we got Mega Mondays, again, hour-long stuff, kind of the more, I wouldn't call them slower playthroughs, but, you know, it's the videos of, like, Watch Dogs and Tomb Raider and stuff like that, where it's kind of an experience. You kinda, you can't just get stuff done in a short amount of time. And then, of course, we got Titanfall Tuesdays, which is anything Titanfall-related. Usually, it's gonna be our recordings from the Saturday night matches that we do. And then Wednesday, Boss Solid Snake is bringing the wrestling. Thursday is new Mario Kart episode. Friday, Freaky Friday, we're alternating between Destroy All Humans 1 and 2 and Doom. So, catch those. Saturdays is, we got another uploader. He's bringing us Uncharted stuff. And possibly going to be doing some NHL. Also, thinking about doing some MLB The Show in the spring. So if you guys want to see some baseball action, I'm a diehard Yankees fan, and one of my other team members is a diehard Cardinals fan. So with that being said, you might have to have some showdown action. Oh, putting in some distance on this one. Putting in some distance. But I'm sure the blue shell is going to come fuck me, so. And then, see, on Sundays, we try to get an update out, you know. And again, we're trying to do an upload, like, once a day. Nothing, you know, nothing major. We've got three guys that are doing up, you know, myself, Boss Solid Snake, and Hockey Man are doing uploads. So, trying to keep the channel fresh for you guys. God. This course's music just wants you. It makes you want to do drugs. Wait, don't do drugs. Drugs are bad. Stay in school. Don't do drugs. Alright, final lap. Got some distance. I do not see a blue shell yet. And no one has popped trip red, so we might be able to swing another first place here, guys. Yeah, I think we're gonna get it. And launch that behind us. Another first place, alright. At week 16, with a bang. Although that's a fun course. Where are they? Come on. How many points we get? How many points did we get? Another 23 points on the board. Ooh, that put us over 2,600. Nice. Very nice. Very, very, very nice. I still have Battlefield 1 just sitting in a drawer. And I'm still just, wow. Rainbow Road or Random. Well, I like this Rainbow Road, so we'll choose that one. Anyway, yeah, I've got Battlefield 1, and I like the graphics and I like all the stuff. It's just kind of slow to me. I mean, for an FPS, I don't know. So, maybe some Battlefield 1 videos come. Maybe I'll just do the campaign. Just the campaign. The war stories. I could do war stories. Kind of do some commentary while we're doing that. I hear the campaign's really, really epic. So, maybe we'll just, maybe we'll do that. Maybe we'll do the campaign and go from there. I'm not really into the... I played the multiplayer, I played the beta, and I didn't feel it, you know? I don't know why I didn't feel it. I just didn't feel it. You know, and then I played the tech test for Titanfall and loved it. Just absolutely loved it. Even though it was more, you know, Call of Duty-ish, I loved it. And, oh, great. Oh. Oh, look! The blue shell! Oh, whatever. So, I'll probably just do, yeah, I think I'm gonna do War Stories. Aha! Whoa! Where are you going? So, but, oh, it's Rainbow Road. Loving the Rainbow Road. Some more coins. Coin. Alright. Oh, this guy is on me. Nope, not anymore. He must have gotten hit by something. What other games do we got? Of course, you know, we're gonna have more 2017. I'm sure that one of my team members will get the new Resident Evil. Probably not me. I've got a lot going on with work and family and all that stuff, so I'm not sure if I'll be able to do a... Oh, man, he was right there. Holy shit. But we still got the first place win, guys. Ah, God, he was just right there. Another 23 points on the board. So I may do some War Stories of Battlefield 1. I'm actually thinking about doing some like loadout videos and gear videos on Titanfall 2 of just some of the cool weapons and gadgets and gizmos. Let's go random on the game. I just hit, I think I'm on regeneration 7 or something like that. So I've been playing a lot of multiplayer Titanfall 2. And kind of just my favorite loadouts and weapons and their pluses and minuses of each one and all that stuff. So I may do a vid of that coming up soon, which I may drop on a Tuesday with the Saturday night matches or a montage or something like that. So have we lost a race? I mean, I'm not to be like cocky or anything, but no, I don't think so. I think well, it's probably coming then. Count us down, baby. There we go. Fucking Yoshi, man. Oh, the Yoshi. Alright, we got a shell. That's good news. Whoa! Hear that shell back there? Ooh. So I think I'm gonna do some loadout vids. Again, you know, like what my favorite boosts are. Like, it's seeing, like, in Titanfall 2, you've got, like, weapon. Like, you have your Titan that you know, build up to be able to use, and then you have like a special little boost. So I think I'll, you know, go through those and what's really awesome. You know, kind of talk about the different weapons, how the weapon attachments work, stuff like that. And just overall, just kind of go through everything. I'm not sure if I'll have some gameplay with it or not, but I might. But I've had some people ask me if I should, you know, to do some tips and tricks of Titanfall. So, okay, well, back to what we're trying to do here. Oh, putting in some distance. The pack is way back there, which means the pack is going to be shooting a fucking blue shell. I know it. Oh, there's an Inky. All right. Inky. Wow. Ah, they're back there, aren't they? Holy moly. I'm telling you, week 16 with a bang. You'd be really fun is if you could have, like, Joe Buck do commentary on your video games. I think that would be fucking hilarious. Or, like, Madden, John Madden or something like that. Just, like, doing commentary. Like, that would just be great. Oh. Alright, guys, I think we're gonna pop in for another win here. Let's do a hoppity. Ooh, hoppity over the finish line. Again, another win. Very nice. I think that's what we're going to call it. I think we're going to end the video here. We just dominated week 16 with a bang. I think I'll give these guys a break for a little bit. We're over the 20-minute marker. We did not lose a race. That first race, I don't know what happened there. A guy just slowed down. But after that, we just dominated. So I'm going to go ahead and jump out of the group and let these guys have a breather from NTGaming for a little bit. So anyway, so that was just week 16 action just with a bang. I can't say that enough. Maybe that's what I'll call the video. So on behalf of Nocturnal Tactics Gaming, this is One Grape, and I will see you guys next week.